Assalamu alaikum, beloved students. Hope you all are well. Let's continue with our exercise of reproduction in animals. And hope you have completed the previous work. Let's begin with the next question. This is just due to this reason that it may cause problem to another child. It may transfer to another child also. Getting vaccinated before the infection affects. Before the infection affects, it's better to go for vaccination. जब हम born होते हैं तब से लेकर ही within 2-3 days or after 1 week, they are starting some vaccinations. This is just because of this. Keeping the school surrounding clean and checking for stagnant water means your school surrounding, your classroom, everything must be clean. If everything will be clean, then the mosquitoes will be less, then some bees will be less, so that it will not cause any infection. So in this way you can take care of it. Noting down. See, self-hygiene is the most important, it is the biggest weapon to fight such disease. So we must have to be neat and clean. Completed. Let's begin with the next one. What is immunization? So here you will mention questions. Thank you. Have a great day. Okay, dear students, now let us see some interesting facts. We have seen many types of frogs, right? This is one kind of frog found in Alaska, and this is Alaskan wood frog, which becomes frog shaped block of ice. Yani wo ब्लॉक ऑफ आइस जैसा शेप ले लेता है. इट स्टॉप्स ब्रीथिंग एंड हार्ट ऑल्सो स्टॉप बीटिंग ड्यूरिंग दैट टाइम ड्यूरिंग विंटर्स एंड व्हेन द स्प्रिंग अराइव्स विल रिट्राइव इट्स ओरिजिनल पोजीशन. सो दिस इज द वन काइंड ऑफ फ्रॉग फाउंड इन अलास्का. नाउ लेट्स सी द नेक्स्ट वन. Here the octopus, this name is mimic octopus, which cannot only change colors but it can mimic the shapes of other animals too. Then next is, some lizards have a visible third eye known as parietal eye, which is a gray spot on the top of their heads. Here you can see that
And this eye is sensitive to changes in light and dark, but cannot form the image. वो image form नहीं करेगी. Okay, so this is the third eye that found in the lizard. Now let's see the next one. Ducks can keep their eyes open underwater due to transparent third eyelid. Here you can see the third transparent eyelid. Due to this, they can open their eyes under the water. All birds have it. Even humans have this remnant called the plica. So, let's see the next one. Vitamin sheet chart. Vitamin sheet. Here, this is very important for you people to know about the vitamins, that which vitamin is useful, how they are useful in our body, and what are the resources of that particular vitamin. So here, vitamin A, which is healthy for good for the healthy vision, skin, bones, and teeth. And the good sources of vitamin A are liver, egg, fish, potato, sweet potato, carrot, spinach. These all are the vitamin, good sources of vitamin A. Similar way, vitamin B1, which helps convert food into energy, is critical for nerve function. You will get it from tomato, watermelon, spinach. Likewise, this is the chart of vitamins, and these things, all the vitamins must be in the moderate amount, means it should be in the required amount. It should not be less or it should not be more than that particular amount. So in this way you can consume your food. Right? I hope this has been increased knowledge. Thank you. Have a great day.